Roberts, and now Randy Brewer, big kid out of Minnesota, who played home off in Illinois. Far side, spins, down low to X, quick tip, gets into the lane, rolls one up on a reverse, and is fouled, and Xavier McDaniel heads to the line.
Again, to take the positive out of what has been negative with the shooting of the Sonics, they're still getting those type of shots. They're getting into the basket. If you get those type of shots, eventually the percentage is going to go up.
First cover, back on the Sonics, control it quickly, head to X. Bucks fill the lane. McDaniel steps by Pierce, delivers a skip pass to McKee, turns on a baseline jumper and nails it. For the Bucks, that is their fifth turnover here in the first quarter play. Back come the Sonics, next to the inbound. Coleman fouled by Coleman, who spanked it out of bounds. After that, 2-for-11. Here's his second shot up, it is good. The first pivot gets by a three, and the lane cuts, and laid the finger roll up short. Polonese clears the rebound, out to three. Long lead pass to McDaniel, breaks in on a 2-on-2. Backs down on Greer, baseline fader, good. Xavier McDaniel. Next man down, 7, and he's got it going. He's hit his last 2, over to McDaniel. He runs free left of the lane. Pierce catches him down. McDaniel charges into the glass, rolls it up. He is good. He's fouled by Sigma and Hex. Head to the line. By Pierce. You imagine between those two. Over it goes to Ellis. Brings it up to Polony screen, and he nails the jumper on the open floor. Polony skips free. Ellis batting it away from Sigma into the hands of McDaniel. On top to Ellis. Runs into the lane. Sigma. The ball is lost. McDaniel picks it up. Plays it a fadeaway jump shot. How about that? That's 12. Back come the Sonics. X breaks down the wing and is double teamed.
Boy, he turned this back that time. Sellers is wide open.
Out to McMillan, back to X, cuts into the lane, gets the repeat from Adams, and is fouled. Pittsburgh with the foul inside. McMillan over to King, Typos right in the lane, down low. X beat his man back door. Pierce goes to the glass, is fouled, and will head to the strike for 2. The shot just would not nestle in there. Gets it over to Pierce in the corner. Another pass out there to Humphries. Play a peek of Moon with 3 down to 6 in the game. Trying to underhand the shot, it's stolen by Coleman back, X to Ellis to the glass, lays it up, get in there, it does. Foul, ball comes free, Cage with a rebound, out to X, left to the lane. 13 on the shot, a minute one to go, the first half, X a jump over Sigma, good. Xavier McDaniel with 15 points, 8 in the quarter. Out high, a danger, skips between the defense, heads to the glass, rolls one up, couldn't finish it, rebound X, ball fakes, reverses, off glass, the ball drops short, but he is fouled and will head to the line. Got rid of the rebound. Randy Brewer with 5. McDaniel beats the defense back and slams it in the face of Randy Brewer. Dale Harris wants a timeout. Over to the far flank to Ellis. Back to McMillan. Runs into the lane. Back outside. It comes to McKee. Good ball movement. Baseline right. McDaniel raises. Fires. Hits. McDaniel with 20 here in the game. Ellis. Here comes Ellis. Going along with McKee on the floor. Robert Cummings. Brewer. Cordell Harris. Steps left into the lane. Gives off to Robertson. Fires over the lunging Cage. Misses. And rebound X. Here comes McDaniel, Ellis to his left, Gage to his right, Humphries and Robertson clear the lane. Over to Ellis, out of the wing, jumper rolls off, rebound X, lost it as he came back to the floor, tapped out of his hands, was touched by Alvin Robertson. Let me see Alvin.
We want to talk about the offensive boards. They can control that defensive board. They get it the first time. McDaniel drops that jumper to the right side of
it. He's going to be a line stumble, tries to save it in the back. Robertson with a burst of speed, beats Cage along the sideline, rolls one up in the right hand, good and foul. Will it count the basket that was blocked away? They will not. He will have to go to the line for 2. Do something that makes that first strike. Blocked by Sigma. Rolls one up. Missed the shot. He had a chance at the 3-point play. 7-0 in the second quarter play. Sedale backing Humphries down. Look at Humphries being on 3. He stayed on with the left arm. Over to X. It comes off the McKee screen. Wide open jump shot. Go! X-Man 26 points. Dale Harris will call a timeout. Sonic rally from 10 back to fall within 1. Green, they jump the double team on. Seconds remaining in the game. The Sonics are down by 1, 102 to 101. McMillan in a holding pattern. Getting a few covered by Humphries. On the hands off the case screen. Jump shot airborne. He locked it down. Top it comes to the McMillan. The Bucks have had plenty of drops, scoring only 1 field goal over the last 7.5 minutes of play. Here's a nice pass. Side to the key. Turn around baseline. Missed it on the left. Rebound X goes up. Is hammered. And he and Brewer lost on the road against Boston. Sonics down 4. Bring it in bounds. 2:46 to go in the overtime. McDaniel outraces Robertson to the glass. Near side, but is fouled as the weak side collapses and Ricky Pierce is there to hammer. Humphries looking for Pierce. Pierce catches it out on top of the key. Looks left, takes it right, pulls up, fires off the shot. McDaniel got a piece out of it. at the expiration of the 24-second shot clock. The Sonics won 10-108. 2 seconds on the shot clock. Bucks inbound. Sipa inside. Ball bobbled and blocked away as Robertson got up for a shot. Time had expired on the shot clock. Robbers won't take that option. Instead, throws a pass to Robertson. He's up and four. Takes it left. Moves right. Dribble off his foot out of bounds. Sonic basketball, and Bernie will call another timeout. Seconds remaining in overtime. Sonics down 2 seconds. He dropped it home. We're tied at 110. With 5 seconds remaining, the Bucks will have the ball. They set the offense. McMillan over to X off the key screen. Raises, fires, hits Xavier McDaniel. 31 now, the ball game for X. The ball over to Robertson, near side. Rocker steps right, takes a left. To the end line, takes McDaniel. Shot blocked by X. Pick up. The over four. 8 on the shot clock. Sellers with it. 5 on the shot clock. Baseline.